What's up, everybody? Welcome to HD Piano. My name is Kalen, and in today's lesson, we're going over Say Something by A Great Big World and Christina Aguilera. In this part one video, we'll be covering the intro and the verse to the song. Here's how those sound. Alright, so there you go. Really, really sweet, slow song here. Now, before we get this one started, I've got a question for everybody tuning in out there. What's your favorite slow ballad song? Maybe it's a breakup song like this one, or just one that brings out all the feels. Comment below. We'd love to see what you guys have to say. Okay, so jumping in, we're going to start with the intro here, and this starts with just a single note, D, in the right hand. So let's play that with our pinky. Now this song is in a special meter, it's a compound meter, and you can think of it as either 12-8 or 6-8, depending on how you see it. But basically that means that it's got this underlying rhythm of 3 behind each beat. If that sounds totally confusing, no worries at all, I'm going to break it down for you really quickly. So basically, you can count each beat as 1, 2, 3, 4, but inside each of those 1, 2, 3, 4 beats, we have a feeling that goes kind of like this. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3. Now for the most part, we're just going to be playing directly on the beat, but there are a few parts in here where we accent that 3 rhythm that lies underneath this, and the intro is one of those parts. We're going to play 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, just like that. So we're going to play on beat 4, we're actually playing 1, 2, 3. We're playing on the underlying division of 1 and 3 on that beat. So overall, it'll sound like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Just like that. Now, one way that we're going to count this in this lesson is by saying 1 and, 2 and, 3 and, 4 and. So we're adding that and, to signify that underlying 3 rhythm. In this case, we're going to be playing on beat 4 and the of beat 4. So after we do that single bar of just D, then we're going to drop our left hand in with a B and an F sharp. So a B with our pinky and an F sharp with our pointer. And we're going to hold that out for 2 beats while continuing this D rhythm every quarter note. So 1, 2. Then after that, we're going to play a G major over this D. So we have a G with our pinky in the left hand and a D with our thumb in the left hand. And in the right hand, we're going to play a B with our middle finger and hold that down while we continue to play D quarter notes with our pinky. So that'll sound like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then after that, we're moving down to a full D major chord. So in our left hand, we have a D with our pinky, an A with our pointer, and a D with our thumb. And in the right hand, we're going to hold down F sharp with our thumb and A with our pointer while we play D quarter notes still. So like this. Then finally, we're going to do an A major add 11, which sounds more complicated than it is. We're basically just going to move our left hand up to an A with our pinky and an E with our thumb. And in the right hand, we're going to hold down an A with our pointer and a C sharp with our ring finger while we play quarter notes with D once again. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Now at the end of this little snippet, we do another one of those underlying 3 rhythms that'll sound like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and So on the of 4 right at the end, after playing this A chord, we're going to accent that D just ever so slightly. And that's basically our whole verse part, those 2 bars. So the verse sounds like this. All right, so basically for the intro, we're going to do just the single D note. And then one time through the chords. And then technically speaking, our verse is going to start right here. Just like that. All right, so let's try playing these verse chords together twice slowly, and then you have learned the intro and the verse to say something. So starting with our intro, just the single note. Ready? One, two, three, go. One, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, and so here's where the verse would have started. Three, four, one, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, and and congratulations, you've just learned the intro and the verse to Say Something by A Great Big World and Christina Aguilera. Head over to hdpiano.com to tackle the remaining sections, and while you're here, please subscribe, like, and drop us a comment. Check us out on all social media too, at hdpiano. See you over at hdpiano.com, home of the hybrid piano lesson.